You, what's good, my guy? You know what I'm saying? Listen, first thing first, hope you're taking care of yourself, my guy. You get me? Hope you're drinking your water. You're getting sun, my guy. You know what I'm saying? You're focusing on you. Anyways, fam, this one, like, I can't lie. They want it for be like more detail in it, but like, it in a need for be that detail. Only a section of this video gonna be detail as hell. Like, should have been at the last half. But anyways, fam. Yeah, as what the title say, fam. To be fair, nothing deeper, nothing. I just some simple thing in it. How you can get a bit better at this game in it, cause FIFA is one of them games where like it. I can't explain, man. I can't explain. Like, if you don't watch back your gameplay and look back, like, how you are playing compared to other people, like, realize you're that bad in it. Because when I just start playing the game, well, when everybody just start playing the game, they're not as good as, well, me start, like, play FIFA, like, hardcore FIFA, like, on a regular, like, FIFA 20, you know, when Rona drop on whatnot. Listen, that's another point of the video, innit? But, yeah, like, fam. Five things for like helping out how you can improve your gameplay on FIFA, innit? First thing first, before me even continue the video, you know the vibe from smash that like, innit? Like, you know what I'm saying? Really appreciate it, innit? But yeah, fam, first thing first, fam, mentality. If you do good in the head, blood, if you do good in the head, why? But if you don't have the right mental state for me, you're not going to play good FIFA. Simple as. You can be the greatest thing, pal, and if you're half mentally, you're not going to play good FIFA. And I just that blood. Simple as. If you want to get a problem when you go up on FIFA, you can't. Well, for me, anyways, whenever me doing that mentally, blood, me just not going to ever play good FIFA. Too much things up on your head. You're not going to focus on the game. And the game take focus in it if you want to improve. The game take focus. You get me? So like, if you depend on this, oh, things are go wrong, and I know enough people use game as them escape, and like, you have to put that all behind you. You get your message. But if you depend on your head and you still play the game, you just not ever play good FIFA. Simple as. And that's the first thing like you need to forget. If mentally you're not there, just love FIFA alone. Go outside, touch grass, drink water, get your sun. You get me? And just try to deal with whatever you have to deal with, innit? As I'm gonna say, if you're doing that mentally, you just now get the results where you want. And who the hell are gonna play FIFA for just gonna lose? Nobody no want to play FIFA for lose. They play FIFA for winning games, innit? So yeah, that's the first one, blood. Second one, fam. This is one defending tip, blood. Man, that's why I say like the video can be like way more detailed, fam. Really and truly, gonna make it way more detailed. But like, one of them videos here will come soon. I swear to you. But yeah, the tip is like leave your centre box alone, fam. You get me? Only touch your centre back when you have to track the player. You get me? And I have so like it crazy, fam. I have so much. Cause one, you have to use the right stick switch. Like it can defending. Is a whole, you can make a whole video itself on defending, fam. But one tip, just leave your center back alone and try to track the space with your center mid or your CDM or whosoever playing at the midfield, innit? Only switch to your center back when it is needed, fam. Only when the only other choice you have, innit? If you can run back with the midfielder, do it, blood. That I want, I know it's a ratty technique, blood, cause everybody do it. Everybody do it. Say, if you can't beat them, join them, innit? If you can't beat them, join them. Say yes. Second tip, blood. Leave your center box alone, fam. Only touch them if you have to. Only touch them if you have to. Track back with your center mid, your CDM, whosoever you're using in your midfield, innit? So yeah, the second one. Third one, fam. See, FIFA 22 now, like, when it really means it, fam. And like FIFA 19 or 20 or 21, I think like it's like you have a bag of skills, fam. Really, actually, the game is not really about skills. I remember in FIFA 21, like you can skill your way out of problem and whatnot. Like Well, you can in this game, but it's not as consistent as it was in FIFA 21, 20, especially in a 19, fam. This game is really about the passing, fam. If you don't have quick passing tempo in the midfield and forget the attack going, 9 times out of 10, you're not going to go nowhere, innit? If you play for this skill thing and fandangles and who salad a man and nutmeg, flick the ball over them head, ravey. Basically, the 5-star skill thing, like, it really and truly not going to work like that, innit? You have to play passing, just pass. One, the passing in the game already poor, innit? The passing in the game very poor. So, like, you have to really pinpoint your passes and whatnot. Play the game not as slow as possible. Well, it's one of them ones where, like, you can slow down the tempo and just immediately just fast, boom, boom, boom. Pass, pass, pass. And you're reaching an attack quick. You get me? So, like, the next thing, like, speed, like, passing, blood. Just pass the ball more than doing skills, innit? Pass the ball and have patience, blood. And you're going to see the drastic difference in your gameplay. Because me was one of the type of those, go up on the wing, run down the flank, and try to do a skill and lose the ball. And that's the next thing, fam. I can't even add one of these to, like, let go off of the sprint button, fam. Really and truly. Because as you get the ball, say for instance, your midfielder, my midfielder is Vidal. So Vidal get the ball, turn, and I have my hand pan sprint. The first thing I can do, take a bad touch. Everybody do it. No matter how good off ball control the player have, if you collect the ball with the hand pan sprint, you might take a bad touch. One, everybody will go up and attack. The wingers, probably other midfielder if him do the pan stay back. Every jackman, the full backs, everybody will go up and attack. They get me, cause that's a signal say you're attacking, innit? So one, when the player they take the bad touch, they know. One, him either, him probably can get away. It's really or truly a 50-50 thing. One, him can get away from the opposing defender. Or two, you lose the ball. When you lose the ball now and everybody attack, you know, nobody in the defense now. So they say you get where the duck get, innit? And the duck get, you get me? So yeah, fam, really and truly, let go of the sprint button. That is an extra bonus. You get me? Yeah, that. But yeah, passing meta, really and truly good. Even though the game passing poor, just pass the ball as it's so contradicting in a way, but just pass the ball more, fam. Pass the ball more. So fourth one now. Another attack now. This is where the passing important too. Cause if you don't have good passing, you're not gonna reach another attack. You just lose the ball in the midfield and then you get where the duck get, innit? So attacking threats. FIFA 22 now. Really and truly, they hear me just say me used to fling the ball upon the wing and try to a skill and whatnot. Really and truly is an honestly the best way to score in this game, fam. Get the ball, dart it down the wing, and just R1X or RBA pass the ball in the box. And just hope and pray. Literally Arteta FC. To the left, to the right, cross it in and hope something happen. And that's FIFA 22 for you, innit? If you don't want that good attacking, fam, that is the only option you have. Honestly, I'm hate it, fam. So I don't know why me promote it. Me hate it, fam. Cause it really and truly proves say everybody do it, fam. In the elite division, just get the ball, dart it down the left wing, dart it down the right wing, R1A, RBA, or R1X the pass, right down the middle, and just press shoot and hope something. Just really and truly, that is really, really and truly the best way to score a goal in this game. Best way. Get the ball down to the wings, go down on the byline, and just RBA, R1X the pass, and just shoot, hope something. I do it a lot too. But like, that is not my only way to score. They get me? Like, we'll tear your mid defense apart. I have to run upon the wing and you get me? We'll just knock the ball on the defense. But like that, as I'm say, each of them topics here on my table, you can make a whole 10-minute video upon itself. They get me? Just a skim over. They get me? Why? But yeah. So basically, fam, all we have to do, one, have a good mindset, blood. Just play FIFA like really and truly. Just play it and just try your best to have fun. You get me? If you try and you lose a one game and you lose two and you're sorry, just get off the game, my guy. Just get off the game, man. Just get off, blood. you're not gonna enjoy it at all. You get me? Two, leave your centre box alone. Midfielder come. Why? Midfielder forward. Midfielder. Use a midfielder and track all of the play if you can. If you can't and you have to use a centre back to try to cover space, do it. But just know when, even if he's a left back fam, it happened enough time like I'm up the left back, I try to cover space and the pass and the ball pass him. A three man left in the defense now. You get me? So like really and truly just leave a defense as much as you can, fam. Leave a defense as much as you can. You get me? And the third one pass him at a slow. And not even just pass the ball as more as you can, bro. Don't try force the ball in the attack. Just look for the passes and play passing football. It's basically pep ball game. Play not for the possession, but like just ensure you have a good passing accuracy, to be very honest. Even though the game passing poor, no matter if it is De Bruyne, the pass are misplaced. But yes, passing meta, just pass the ball as much as you can. Don't try rush in at the attack and lose the ball whenever you get it. You just have caused more problems for yourself. You get me? Attacking threat. If you can't, if the last thing from the last grand street, if you have nothing else to do, if you can't do anything else, just run down the wing, cross and hope. Simple as run down the wing, cross and hope. See, that's the best. It's sad, fam, because the game, like, mechanics poor, blood. Like, literally, you just cannot do it, blood. You cannot defend that, fam. You literally can't. And again, if you can't beat them, join them. You get me? If you cannot beat them, join them. You know what I'm saying? Fam, a next thing, fam, like, this is like the desperate, fam. The desperate, like, you get me? Now I'm going to put up a squad. Not going to have no chemistry, but like the rattiest players in this game, fam. From the Kimpembes, the Donnarumma, Marquinhos, Hakimi, blood, the Neymar, Mbappe, that if you have peas, that if you have a lot of coins, but like the Kimpembes and the Marquinhos, and if you have that defense, fam, you're basically good enough, to be very honest, because they can be poor at this game. Just have Kimpembe or have Marquinhos and you govern. But yeah, fam. Like, I could have talked about more. Could have talked about a lot more. But, yeah, man's here, innit? I just take care of myself and, yeah, fam. Again, appreciate each and every one of you who watch the vids. You get me like or whatnot. But, yeah, fam. Make sure you like, share, subscribe if you're new. And I'm out, bruh.